This is day number two, still hashtag MM14, March Museums. This is the Royal Tank Museum. I am sitting in the car. Listening to Daily Tech News Show. Support them at patreon.com. I do. It's a bit blowy this morning, I have to be honest. It was foggy and sort of drizzly, but the weather forecast is for much better. I think that's good. Oh, excellent staff at the PremierInn. The breakfast guy, top man, raw tomatoes. And a message for Big Call. Yeah, sausages were wonderful. The wind has dropped, the sun has come out, and this is the gate guardian. I think it's a centurion. Mark, who knows? But that's half the fun of it. This is the plan. Head to the modern day stuff, as far away from the entrance as possible. Avoid people. And so far, it's working a treat. Later, and it's full of midges or flies or whatever. This is home for the night. This is Fern Down. There's Sainsbury's. Anyway, a Beefeater, thatched roof, breakfast, pub, and beers, that sort of thing. Just gonna have a little pop in there now for a little while. Don't worry about me, I'll be fine.